What's up, y'all? This your girl, Miss Maggie T at Atlanta Falcons Nation. If you're new to the channel, I want you to hit that subscribe button so you won't miss another post from me. But got some good news from practice. Kendall Sheffield seems to be back to help save the Falcons secondary. With the Falcons down two cornerbacks, the return of Kendall couldn't have come fast enough. Raheem Morris definitely seemed to be very pleased, and he basically said, "We certainly have been missing him." Oh, yes, we have. Sheffield, a second-year player from Ohio State, returned to practice Thursday and was listed as a full participant on the official injury report. You know, and there's a lot of pressure on him as the Falcons are going into Lambeau Field 0-3 on this Monday. The Falcons are hoping that return of Sheffield will stabilize a shaky secondary that's been giving up big plays by the bushel. During the open portion of practice, Sheffield appeared fluid and glided smoothly into his back pedal. He'd been out with the foot injury since the middle of August. The timing of Sheffield's recovery was perfect for the Falcons, who lost first-round pick A.J. Terrell to the reserve COVID-19 listed Saturday, and Darquise Dennard, his replacement at left cornerback, was placed on the injured reserve list this Monday with a hamstring injury and will miss at least three games. Sheffield, who started mostly at nickelback last season as a rookie, is set to take over at left cornerback. He was listed with the first team defense on the franchise official depth chart for the Green Bay game. But I'll keep an eye on these injury reports as they come out each and every day leading up until Monday. Let's hope that we can get a couple of more starters out there, basically. So this is Miss Maggie T, y'all. If y'all are listening to this and you haven't hit the subscribe button, I don't know what you're waiting on. Better go ahead and do it. This is Atlanta Falcons Nation. We appreciate y'all. We thank y'all for tuning in. And I'm out.